Now, how one teacher-led program is making sure students at risk of dropping out of high school are not only getting their diploma, but going on to graduate from college as well. Ash-har Quraishi of WTTW Chicago reports for our American Graduate Project.
Morning, Trent. Morning, Anthony.
It's just after 9 a.m. when Rachel Bennett greets her third period students. Bennett is a high school Spanish teacher here at Perspectives Leadership Academy.
I'm gonna show you in one sec.
But this is the one class she teaches each day where nobody learns Spanish.
Mostly what I do, I feel, is harass my kids to be their best selves at all times.
Bennett teaches a daily 40-minute class designed by a nonprofit educational organization called OneGoal.
And then your two next steps. What are the next two that you're working on?
What's interesting about OneGoal is that it pinpoints and targets low-income, underperforming students in non-selective Chicago public schools, students who are least likely to graduate from high school, let alone college. Jeff Nelson is the co-founder and CEO of OneGoal.
We're taking underperforming students that typically have a less than 10% chance of earning a bachelor's degree, and right now 85% of our alumni in college are persisting.
All right, so we have approximately 40 minutes to get this done.
OneGoal focuses on these students because nationally only 8% of ninth graders in low-income communities are expected to graduate from college by age 25. That's in stark contrast to students from the highest income families, where 32% will finish college in that same time. Nelson says the cornerstone of OneGoal's methodology begins with recruiting and training exceptional teachers, who in turn identify underperforming students with the least opportunity and the most potential.
We believe and have seen empirical evidence that teachers matter most in education reform. And when we got started building OneGoal, we realized that nationally and locally, there were no college access or persistence providers that were using exceptional teachers as the focal point of their work.
And so, OneGoal has partnered with the Chicago Public Schools and is currently in 23 of the district's high schools.
The program hopes to be in half of all Chicago high schools by 2017 and is already expanding nationally. Here's how it works.
A OneGoal teacher takes on a group of 25 students and sticks with them for 3 years, beginning in their junior year of high school. The teacher's instruction focuses on three pillars: prepping students for the ACT test, guiding them as they apply to college, and helping them develop specific leadership skills.
The five leadership principles that we spend time working on are professionalism, ambition, resilience, integrity, and resourcefulness. The reason those five skills are important to us is because those five working in concert are predictive of success in college.
Often, Nelson says, these character traits come easily for students who've grown up in some of the city's roughest neighborhoods, where they have already developed an inner strength remarkable for their age.
Oftentimes, though, those skill sets are not pinpointed as assets. Oftentimes, kids think that they walk into this environment with liabilities. We think it's completely opposite.
Once the students move on to college, they stay in regular contact with their OneGoal teacher through their first year. The aim here is not just to get the kids into college, but to equip them with the support system they need to finish.
We've seen 20, 25 years of education reform in the United States. Almost all of it has been directed in pre-K through 12, which has, so we've seen the proliferation of charter schools, we've seen early childhood work, interventions work, we've seen human capital providers, we've seen big city mayors like Rahm take on education. Yet almost none of it has spilled over into higher education. And so our country has begun to get college access right, but we see huge dropout rates in college.
Cynthia Barron is a coach with the University of Illinois at Chicago's Principal Training Program. She has over 40 years of experience in Chicago public schools.
There's nothing better than preparing students for that next step after high school than making them feel confident and comfortable in their academic skills, that they can do it. But along with that is also this ability to, one, know what college life is about, know what career readiness is about, know what that life is going to be like when they graduate, but then also helping them to develop the network that's going to help them, but then also how to anticipate those obstacles, what do they have to put in place.
OneGoal student Anthony Hellman knows something about obstacles. Last year, his Southside neighborhood ranked fourth among 77 communities for the number of violent crimes. According to the latest census numbers, nearly 26% of households here are below the poverty line, and nearly one in five residents is unemployed. By his sophomore year, Halman was getting into trouble. With a C average, he was doing the bare minimum to get by, and he was a new father.
Outside of school, I didn't do nothing, sat on my butt, play games. You know, I didn't use computer, I didn't use my time wisely, I just did ignorant things.
Rachel Bennett says through self-motivation and the support of OneGoal, Halman turned everything around.
Last quarter, he had a 4.1 GPA with the weight of his AP Lit class. So he's doing that all as a young father. He still takes care of his two-year-old. He sees her every day, takes her to all her doctor appointments.
Want some fruit snacks? My OneGoal teacher, she always encouraged me, like, if you don't want to do nothing for yourself, then do something for your baby. Make a life for her. You always want your child to have a better life than you already have. So it's like she's part of my motivation.
Today, Anthony is in the final running for a full-ride scholarship to Cornell University. It's the kind of ambition OneGoal hopes to instill in all of its students.
If I don't leave and I stay here, it's still not going to do nothing for my family. So I'd rather go get an education and go start on my career and bring that back towards them so I can actually raise a family and take care of my daughter, take care of my mother also, because I'm doing this for myself, but I'm also doing it for the family and people that I love.
On our website, you can find more on enrichment programs that work to get students not only to but through college. American Graduate is a public media initiative funded by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.